I have been a BCBA for 24 years. I'm real old school. This is my first edition of the ABLLS from 1998. And I will say that the ABLLS was one of the first assessments I ever used that I could share with parents, and I could easily show them what skills their child had and where we needed to do some work. And same thing with school personnel. It made it really simple for me to show where progress was being made and where we still had some deficit areas. I, to this day, still love using ABLLS 23 years later. I love that it's electronic now. It makes it so much easier and faster to do it, but I'm definitely a big fan.